Hi everyone, this is Gill. Today's Knock 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 series is being held in Sri Lanka to celebrate this pretty summer weather. Today's guest is Devinda. He's doing his master's program in here and he's from Sri Lanka. Then please stay tuned. So yeah, this is Devinda. Devinda, could you have a brief self-introduction for us?
Yeah. So thank you for having me today for your vlog, Gill. So I'm Devinda and I'm from Sri Lanka, especially like from Kandy, the central part of the country. And I'm doing my master's program in clean energy processes at FAU.
And then could you introduce more about your program itself? What is master's program of clean energy processes?
Yes, sure. So my master program is called the clean energy processes. So it's entirely taught in English. Mm. And I think it's developed to tackle this currently ongoing energy transition. Mm-hmm. In Europe and entire world. So it it has basically two parts. So first part is like we talk about the technologies to produce renewable energy. Mm-hmm. So from different sources. Mm-hmm. And in the second part we talk how to use this renewable energy. Or how to develop processes or systems. Mm. To use this renewable energy in industrial applications.
Mm.
So my program is associated to the chemical department. So
yeah.
Basically we learn a lot about chemical processes and how to use this renewable energy. Mm. Into these processes.
Mm. Are there any reasons you can recommend to other people about your program?
It's at the moment considering all the situation in Europe. Mm-hmm. And the world, it's a very good program because it directly addresses this energy transition, climate change, and what kind of solutions that we can take to tackle these things. And especially if you are from chemical engineering or material science or in chemistry background, and if you are interested in helping or involving in this energy transition.
Mm.
This would be a very good program.
Yeah. And also I did my working students in the energy company. Mm-hmm. And I think that's really a timely topic to study.
Yeah.
If the topic is getting even more. Mm. Important and really impacts our. Mm. Daily lives.
Yes.
So yeah, I think that's really promising program too.
Yeah, especially in FAU, like we have very strong research background.
Mm.
In FAU because they have invested a lot in this energy transition and related technologies in FAU, especially in tech fac.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a lot of major companies around the university.
Mm.
So this would be a good place if you are really interested about this energy transition and if you want to get into the field.
How did you choose our university, FAU, and your major?
Yeah, it's because of the program.
Mm.
Because I have a passion to get into this energy transition, especially into renewable energy sector. So that's why first I selected the program. So then it was kind of before selecting the program, I have some idea about the FAU as well because.
Mm.
One of my lecturers from my previous university. I had done his PhD in FAU.
Oh.
So after I graduated from my bachelor's.
Yeah.
We worked together and did some research and.
Mm.
Published some papers. So during that time he gave a very good impression about FAU and.
Mm.
Erlangen. So that also one of the reasons why I selected FAU.
Mm-hmm.
And especially because of the program.
Yeah.
The university is very reputed one and especially in the engineering side. It has a lot of facilities like a research institute, the major research institute around the university, and the biggest companies if you are interested in the energy sector. And it's very friendly, like especially in Erlangen, it's a very calm city, like it's small, but it's very international, so we have a lot of international students here. So it won't be a problem for you to come here and settle down, because most of the people in Erlangen speak English, so for the initial processes it won't be a problem. And it's very nice, very calm, very beautiful city. And the university wise it's very reputed, so you don't need to worry about any things like that, so you can apply directly. Yeah.
So Devinda, thank you for sharing your story and background today.
Yeah, thank you for having me today.
Yeah. Then see you next time. Knock knock knock. Knock. Knock.